Hi, my name is Kevin. This is Isaiah. We are sitting here just getting ready for practice and just thinking about a couple different issues and some things that are going on today. I heard a great sermon at church that dealt with just perspective and having a healthy perspective. And it was a great sermon, biblically based, but I just thought so many things that we can use from that sermon that could relate to our lives as athletes. And you know, I think there's so many times where we have unhealthy perspectives in our sport, and it's key and very important here at Victory School of Wrestling that we help athletes maintain a proper perspective, that they understand that their sport is not what's going to define them and not going to make them anything different in the eyes of the Lord or in you know, sometimes even in the eyes of human beings. But that if we have a healthy perspective and begin to look at things through God's eyes, that we can see that we have the ability and the potential to be great. And those who were part of our camps this last summer understand and know our view on potential and how we want to view potential as one of those things that we're capable of doing. And I stress that every one of us has the ability to do something great, and we're created for greatness, and that we just need to find it. And to have a healthy perspective means that we understand that, you know, we need to work hard, and we need to work hard at what matters most, and what matters most is pleasing the Lord. And you know, here at Victory School of Wrestling, we really strive to instill that mindset into our athletes, and some of them aren't interested in that, and that's okay, but nonetheless, we strive for excellence. That all comes with a healthy perspective. If we strive for excellence in everything we do, you know, we will be great. And if we focus on the wins and losses, you know, sometimes we miss out on greatness. But when we strive for excellence and do those things we're created to do, we can become great.